Hello and welcome to fucking Fallout 4. Everything that has gone wrong today will go wrong today, and fucking Jesus Christ. I just realized I was talking to a muted mic for the entire duration of the beginning of this video. So fucking Jesus. Alrighty then. Fallout Friday, blah 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 blah, fucking radiation storm, dog, fucking Raider power armor is the worst. Fucking, oh my god. Jesus Christ. I just want to go over to Boxy's house and fucking play Magic the Goddamn Gathering. Like the fucking nerd I am. Why am I such a nerd? Ah, fuck. Really, dog? Really? You're swimming in the water during a radiation storm, dog. What the hell is wrong with you? What should I say? What the hell? Ah! Okay, that was a terrible joke, even for me. That's saying something, because I'm only running on rage right now. Other news, I got wrecked by freaking super mutants. It's always nice. It's always, what? Elevator? What? What? So what? Random elevator. Elevator, save me! Oh shit! Alright, looks like I'm taking a deep in the fucking goddamn radiation, sure. Light? Give me the light. Good thing I'm in power armor, yeah? Because this would be total bullshit if I wasn't. Goddamn, the rates per freaking second should be insane. Holy shit. I also realized something. I am in power armor, which means I can't really swim too well. I can scuba dive. You can call me Scuba Steve. And remember, Scuba Steve stays. Don't take a dip in a radiation bath, you goddamn cocksuckers. In further news, holy shit, I got a fucking new tablet with, well, Trine tablet or Wacom, which fucking, oh my god, holy shit, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this shit, yeah? Oh, it's just a dozer. That's cool. I mean, I'm glad I can explore underwater in this damn thing. Wait. Hold on. Something here doesn't make sense. Does that mean that the suit itself, like, pressurizes? And holy shit, I need to fucking make my way out of here. Otherwise I'm gonna die of freaking rats. Fuck. I guess I have a shit ton of fucking radiators, so I guess I'm good in that aspect, yeah? Alrighty then.